There's an aero wreck over there. So much wasted. It's a game of life, yours and everyone else's. Looks good. That brickback is ripe for the pluck. Ah! someone has to end this plague before it's too late. You've stumbled into the mushy-mosh mire, where the risk of getting forever stuck is omnipresent, regardless of whether you want it or not. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. That straw barn should hold enough hay to find the pinpricker. You need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. You need to re-plug the cables so each match the sequence. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough electric current pass through the board. Get under that sky while you still can. Gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. Finding that pinpricker is going to be like looking for a needle in a haystack. Control your destiny, or someone else will. Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. You can see a lot farther now than at night. Thinks it's awful how you can't find good pastries anymore. Sure, Lump makes some wild things, but the taste... And how they treat you when you eat them. No thanks. Figures they'll fill your belly, at least. Says the rumor is, Lump's baked goods can do all sorts of strange things to you. They've never been brave enough to try his craziest creations. If you're desperate enough to give them a go, good for you. Says there's nothing Lump likes to talk about more. This place is made for monsters. Better perk your ears up. darkness doesn't hurt sound. You discovered a frozy bric-brac. Wonder what's left inside. The plague that's ruining the land needs to be stopped. That wood scrap seems like it would be perfect for your plans. Tubflu outpost. The Lotus tribe carved this out forever ago. The night time is the right time. Enjoy the Toto Grotto there. It's got it all. We all share the same destiny, destruction or survival. You found the Cluppy Dunes, where the sun rises every day and passing lines in the sand means a struggle between life and death. Check out that e-waste. That's a good find. A moto tunnel. Great place to spin your wheels. If a story is about you, care for it. They call this a blaze base, but it's not what you think. It's for putting out fires, not starting them. The sand feels like it could carve your skin. Doesn't riding a beast like this feel good? This mount has quite a bounce to it. Better to be on top of a mount than standing behind it. Aren't crossways fun? Just filled with possibilities. Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. Your foe stands before you. You lack key energy for that. Fine time to be outside. That's the Neverwake field. Thank you. Look at you move. Some just walk right by. You don't find go juice in a shop. Smells like adventure. This one's Bang Shelter 6L. Looks like it's still working the way it should. Wonder what you could make with that. You found an old bric-brac. Might be worth exploring. Here to there. What did Toxinol dump down in this locked solid? Foot hand, you can do it. Just tiptoe along. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Are you scared yet? It's getting dark. Such a luster.